guys, hit the subscribe button once you feel this video. We're going to continue Fireman Wars.
Choose your save data.
The Dragon's Table. Story mode. So that girl on the Pegasus just joined us, and so chapter 5, the Dragon's Table. Moff informs the party that our mage is helping the Christian army resurrect the Chaos Dragon, just as the legend says. Darius decides the party must go to the Dragon's Table to stop it. Okay, so we've prepared everything the last episode. It's chapter 5, the Dragon's Table.
We've almost reached the Dragon's Table. I wonder what Valadar is planning.
Me too. I guess we'll find out when we get there. Right, Robin?
Robin, are you okay?
Yeah. Something's wrong. What's the matter?
I just haven't been able to sleep well lately. My head.
You don't look well at all. You probably need rest.
You're right. I should probably sit out the next battle.
You're in no shape to protect yourself. I'll stay back and keep an eye on you.
Thanks, Crom.
We won't have to worry with Crom watching over you.
You can leave the Dragon's Table to us.
Actually, I've got something that needs my attention.
What? You aren't going to fight with us?
I'm sorry. I'll catch up with you later.
Very well.
Come on, everyone. Prepare yourselves for the battle ahead.
Okay, so victory conditions, defeat mages and Valadar. So three mages and one Valadar, okay? So at deployment, I'm gonna put you. No, I wanna control you, Cortilio. Matt.
Whoa!
Level 8! Ready. And you're on a Pegasus. Yeah, I'm gonna control you. So you, Lisa,
what is it?
You are the world of mages. Why the mages, okay? I wanna see what. Oh, but she can fly. She can fly over there, can't she? It says, look, wait, there's a wing. So, yeah, I'm sure there's one mage there, there's one mage there. Wait. I'm gonna zoom in. Okay, so there's one mage there. There. So I'm looking at you.
What is it?
Go over here. I wanna make you capture the Oh yeah, but there's a feature there, yeah. Take it on.
I hear you.
Okay, friend.
Yes, sir.
I love you because you got this man. You're gonna go here.
Roger.
Put me in! Leave it to me!
Okay,
how's this? Let's go!
So I'll be controlling Cordelia about Pegasus. While the others go fight Forks alone. There shouldn't be any problem. Lisa is actually gonna rescue Villager. He doesn't need our help yet, but. Okay, I'll put some battlefield more continuously and resupply troops for whichever force controls them. Oh, yeah, I was thinking, what is this? Like, is this some sort of magical portal? you can take control of an outpost by defeating the enemy outpost captain. Likewise, if one of your outpost captains is defeated, you will lose the outpost.
Yes,
I'll go.
I'm on point.
There we go. I want
that
the Pegasus.
Must be the Dragon's Table. Let's go stunt Valadar's twisted ritual.
Cool, guys.
I've received a report.
So I can actually fly.
The walls are impenetrable as long as the dark barrier stands.
Someone must be powering that barrier. Let's keep an eye out as we fight.
The mission's starting.
They're here.
Mage creating.
It's time to teach these fools that fate is not to be trifled with.
There we go, yep, that was
stop
the
Gristone army! Don't let them reach Crom and Robin!
Okay, so where's the Gristone army heading for? Where is... Oh, there's a mage? Well, okay, I'm sorry.
Yes, sir.
Medic. Oh, shoot. I'm the only one who can go beat that mage up.
Right here.
Yeah, I'm the only one, right? There's one mage. Okay.
Put me in!
We can't defeat that dude. Because the two entrances are sealed. Oh yeah, we're probably gonna have to beat that dude up. Right? So I'm gonna put you...
What is it?
There.
I hear you.
And you there.
Put me in! Leave it to me!
Yes, Frederick. Sir. Is that Kroll? Oh yeah, that is Kroll. So Krom is with... So yeah.
Roger.
There we go. So Frederick is a really strong fighter, so that should be good. And me, I am going to go
Let's
here.
Go. I've received a report.
You there, please help.
Q8, where are you? Where's the dude that needs our help? There's Darius. That's a Myrmidon. Yeah, okay. That is just a soldier, right? No, those are two Myrmidons. What? Oh no, Pegasus died.
Someone is being attacked. We have to help out.
Wait, where is he?
What can I do for you?
Where? Wait, what are we doing? There he is.
What is it? Well, pick something.
No. The curate. There we go. Okay.
What is it?
We're gonna go here.
I hear you.
There we go.
The mission's starting.
It looks like there are areas here that can only be reached by Pegasus.
Let's go.
Let the enemy approach, but let's not forget Krom and Robin in the rear. I've received a report.
Seriously? I just put someone where Krom and... Yeah, Frederick's there. Come on, Frederick. You're good, right? Yeah, Frederick's full life.
Oh,
good. No, oh no, I'm not. I want... Where am I... So wait, where are the mages? I don't get this. Like, there's... One mage there.
Right here!
Is that a mage you can access?
Yes!
There is one! Haha, haha, haha. So yeah, you're gonna go here, Pegasus. There you are, the mage.
Boom, 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 boom!
Haha, mage is gonna fall.
Oh, there are
Seriously? Oh, man. Lisa, how many lives do you have? Lisa, you have 4 max lives. Seriously, okay. Rowan,
put me in.
Why? Oh, man, the village is over there, isn't it? So, yeah, Rowan, I'm sorry. You're just gonna have to go there, bud.
Put me in. Leave it to me.
Gods protect me.
Oh, yeah, Cordelia is freaking made.
I've received a report.
If we can lower the drawbridge, we might be able to return to the fort from here.
I've received a report.
Activate, defeat the mage secret. Wait, okay. I'm just gonna put the menu. That, mission list. I wanna see, because I didn't really get that. Okay, defeat the soldier. That's it, seriously. Wasn't there anything else, like, drawbridge or whatever? Okay, so where are the rest of the mages? There's one there. Well, we can't access that one, right? There's one there as well. Ah, but we could access that one. If Frederick, someone like that, defeated this fort. And it would open this barrier, and it would be able to defeat this mage, right? Shoot! You know what, I'll just go defeat that fort, you know what?
It's time to hurry!
Seriously? I have 2 people guarding him. Like, what could possibly happen?
Save me, please!
I'm saving you! Doesn't matter. I'll forget about the crate. There we go. Fly over here. Now I can go over here. Oh, you know what? You did the soldier! Yes! Oh, Yes, okay, we've got more troops coming up. Yes!
Mission complete.
I'm saved.
I saw them preparing poison fog.
I received a report.
That sounds like trouble.
Thank you for the warning.
Okay,
okay. For it is ours.
just do? Oh, that was ZLB. Because I tried to do ZLB. Yes, okay, we teamed up. Die! Oh no, that's not the mage, is it? That's a stupid.
I've got this!
Where's the mage? Wait, what am I here? Oh yeah, I didn't do it yet. Shoot, shoot. That's oh, seriously? Please. There you are! Step out! Move, 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 move! Last one, guys. Where's the last one? Okay, yeah, he's over there. So I'm just gonna be you, Rowan, dude. Yeah, and I'm gonna send everybody apart from Frederick. Actually, we need Frederick's help. Right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Roger.
You will go
here. Right here.
To protect them.
Ready.
And where's Lisa? Oh yeah, but Lisa's. Okay, yeah, I own partnered. Okay, now, where's Lisa? Yeah, you.
Right here. Ready.
And Lisa?
What is it? I hear you.
Seriously? Problem. You're not Lisa, stay there.
What is it? I hear you.
Okay, I'm gonna beat the selfish guy. They're not very good. Guys, yeah, man.
Did I get in over my head?
Okay, that's great.
Yeah.
Yes, guys, Frederick defeated Mage. So that's all the mages defeated.
Mission complete. Good to go.
Okay, now we just need to defeat Valadar, right? So yeah, I'm just going to check on the Y menu for the mission list. Successful, successful. So now, I'm going to put... I want the Pegasus, guys. I'm taking Pegasus. Whoa, yes. Pegasus is like powerful. How much lives do you have? HP, 90 out of 99.
What can I do for you? What is it?
Yes, sir. Roger.
Put me in. Leave it to me. Put me in.
The mission's starting.
You think you've been acting as you please? You played right into my hands.
I see enemy reinforcements. That didn't go too well.
Robin? What's wrong with you? Could he be possessed?
The mission's starting. We've got a new objective.
Strangely, and this proves it. I must protect him. Don't you recognize me, Robin? I'm sorry, but I can't let this continue.
No matter. Kill every last soldier of the Aetolician army.
I see enemy reinforcements.
Fight it!
I'll go.
Yes, sir.
Remember is entering the forest.
Thank the gods. Come out of it.
Rest now. We can speak later. I don't want to cause trouble for you, Crom. I think I will stay here and rest.
Watch out for some sort of poison fog, were we not? An enemy looks suspicious. Don't let it escape. There are strange tactics afoot.
The mission's starting.
How could this happen? We knew it was a trap, and yet we were still ensnared. No holding back now.
Ready to go shopping?
Cannot undo what is already done. Now then, surrender to your doom.
Let's get to it. Mission complete. We're in the clear.
to have finally cleared. Thank goodness.
Coming to an end.
Such trifles cannot possibly change fate.
They're in trouble. We've gotta help.
Sorry, but I need help.
Accept this as fated!
Robin is back to normal and we beat the enemy general. Looks like a victory.
We should seal this altar so it can never be used for this ceremony again.
Thanks to you all, we stopped the ceremony in time. And if that's the case, I won't be needing this mask anymore. In truth, my name is Lucina. I hail from the same world as Crom. Well, I guess our worlds aren't exactly the same. Where we are from, the situation is rather dire. It's a grim future yet to unfold.
You're from the future? Huh? Wait, but you said we. Who else came with you?
The hero's origin unveiled at last. Hark! The blood of the virtuous few enriches my veins as well. Blood that I share with another. A gentle soul set adrift on the...
Let's get to the point.
Okay. Long story short, Liz is gonna be my mom.
Wait! What?!
That's right, Mother. I'm your loving son from a far-flung future. But how to prove the truth of my words? Of course, I'll share a secret that only your child would know.
No, stop right there, Owen. No secrets, because I believe you.
Son?
But Mother, you need to know in your soul that
enough.
I'm your flesh and blood.
Why are you still talking?
Lucina. Bear the brand. Could it be?
Hello, Father.
Better, Lucina?
Yes, Father.
Father?
Should I call you something else?
No, it's just strange to my ear. I like it.
Crom! Lucina! You got a minute?
Pardon the intrusion, my lord, but the last patrol returned with vital information. They reported a fierce battle between two armies we've never seen before.
Could they be people who came through the portals like we did?
If that's the case, then there could be a hero from another world with them, too.
Hold on. We could get pulled into their war if we do this wrong.
Ha! A power above must favor our quest! The solution has revealed itself!
What solution do you mean, Owain?
What are you saying?
Owain, speak plainly.
Maybe we split up and approach both sides at the same time?
If we split our forces and a battle breaks out, we would be in serious trouble.
But a smaller force would be able to move about unnoticed. Time is critical. Let's take the risk and split into two groups.
Thank you.
Heads together and get through this.
I want to get to know you much better. I'm counting on you. Something new has been added.
Put me in. Go ahead and choose.
Yes? What should we do? Thank you.
Is this okay? Well, is this okay? Is this okay? Woohoo! Well, is this okay? Woohoo! See you later!
Put me in! Go ahead and choose.
Yes? What should we do?
What can I do? What do you think?
Right here. The choice is yours.
How's this?
Fire Emblem Warriors.
Next week, guys.